He didn't care how many takes he took. In fact, I often thought that if he couldn't think what he was going to do next, he simply went on doing the same shot over again until he thought of it. But he was a perfectionist, and to us it often seemed to be exactly the same, but to him it was not. Chaplin's trust.